Hi, in this video, I will show how to remove Windows 8 or 10 from dual boot system with EasyBCD and reclaim the space from the delete Windows system. In this example, I have dual Windows system on the same hard disk. On this partition is Windows 8, and Windows 10 is on this partition. I will separate into two parts as following. First, remove a Windows OS, and second, reclaim the space from the unused Windows system. Let's start with the first part, remove a Windows OS. First, you have to decide which OS you want to delete and boot into Windows that you want to keep. In this example, I want to remove Windows 8, so I will boot into Windows 10. Next, open web browser to this URL. Scroll down and click Register under the free version and click Download. After that, run the setup file to install EasyBCD. On USC window, click Yes. The installation process is the same as other software. Once installed, run the program. Select a language and click Go. Click OK if you're going to use it for personal use. On this window, you see boot entries on the system. In this example, there are two boot entries, Windows 10 and Windows 8. To remove a boot entry, select Edit Boot Menu. I want to remove Windows 8, so I select Windows 8 entry and click Delete. Click Yes to confirm. The select boot entry is now removed. You should check this box to make Windows 10 the default option. If you don't want to see boot menu options every time the system boots, select Skip the boot menu option and click Save Settings. Then, you can restart the system to see result. This time, it will boot directly into the OS that you keep, Windows 10. Next, you can reclaim this space from the unused Windows system. On Windows desktop, right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select this Management. In this example, I already removed Windows 8 from boot entry, and I will delete its partition to reclaim this space by right-click on the partition and select Delete Volume. Click Yes to confirm. After that, you can merge this unallocated partition with Windows to increase this space. There are two cases. First, if the unallocated partition is next to the right of the partition that you want to merge, as in this example, you can right-click on the partition and select Extend Volume. On this window, click Next. Make sure that the volume you want to merge is on this list and click Next. Click Finish. Now the partitions are merged. Second, if the unallocated volume is not next to the right of the partition, you cannot use this management to merge, but you can use third-party programs to merge them. In this example, I will use EaseUS Partition Master. Open web browser to this URL. Click Free Download and click Download Now. When finished, run the file to install it. On USC window, click Yes. If you don't want to install any additional software, make sure not to select it. After that, run the program. Click Launch Application. On the program, find your Windows partition at bottom. Right-click on it and select this option. On this window, expand this space on the partition as in this example and click OK. Click Apply. Click Yes. And you will have to reboot the system. Click Yes to continue. It's now extending partition as configured. When finished, your system will be rebooted to Windows normally. Finally, a Windows system is completely removed from dual boot system. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.